What makes a good social media post? Well, there's the shallow answer, which is one that's done very well and that has gone viral or has driven conversions to your website or has sold shoes or whatever. But ultimately, to create the good social media post, I think you want to make sure that it's human. It feels like a relatable human being, a situation, whether it's humor, whether it's something inspiring, something that's very, very, at the core, human. More and more video is happening. I think data-driven work is becoming more and more significant, so data is becoming more significant. I think we're still a few years away from AI dominating, but people are doing bots more. And I think, yeah, I think there's a lot more selling going on social, and I think that's what the Facebook algorithm change was sort of partially to deal with, and so I think there's a lot more people are going to be using their phones to buy things very, very easily, and social will be part of that. I think the most important thing for a brand is to think about how you want to be perceived, what your identity is, to get brand love, get a presence out there, and then, so that's the owned earned side, and then if you want to target people very precisely to get whatever you want, whether it's selling or whether it's spreading your message or whatever, so you need to do both those elements at the same time.